time to throw stuff.
When a big slimy thing is on the attack, we need a big hero to step up.
Time to get to work.
When bad guys start clowning around,
I have no idea what's going on here.
You need a hero who can roll with it. That's good!
It's hero time.
Brand new Ben 10 starts this Saturday at 10 on Cartoon Network.
Are you ready? I can't hear you. Time to get to work.
Ben 10!
Yes!
The camera loves a hero. Yeah!
This is gonna be good.
Brand new Ben 10 starts Saturday, the 8th of October at 10 on Cartoon Network.
It's alien time! Get ready to unleash your inner alien and go on an incredible ride packed with the most epic battles, the funniest fails, and the biggest four biceps you've ever seen. Who's your favorite alien? Who will the Omnitrix pick? Find out in Ben 10. It's alien time! Starts this Monday at 3:30 on Cartoon Network.
With just one click of his watch, Ben Tennyson can transform into alien heroes and save the day.
Here we go!
Which alien will Ben 10 turn into? There's only one way to find out. Catch Ben 10 today at 4, only on Cartoon Network. He's super cool.
Alligators.
Super confident.
What am I not good at? Nothing.
And when armed with his alien alter ego superpowers,
let's see how fast Accelerate can go.
Nothing can stand in his way.
Oh, yeah.
Just your average boy.
Got it all figured out.
Who happens to be a hero?
You gotta love these power-ups.
Brand new episodes of Ben 10. Start this Saturday at 4 on Cartoon Network. Omni enhanced, highly weaponized, powerful.
No!
Toothache? However big his punch may be, some things will never change.
Algebra? I'm definitely in a nightmare.
You can omni enhance the aliens in Ben.
Still in one piece.
But you're not gonna change the Ben in the alien. Brand new Ben 10, kicking off with a Ben 10 special. Starts Monday, the 2nd of October at 4 on Cartoon Network. Enhanced! Updated tech! Upgraded powers!
A fella could get used to these!
Hero time just got electrified!
Let's do this!
Aha, yeah!
Your chance to discover more about Ben's latest alien evolutions in the Ben 10 Omni Enhancement Chamber! Tomorrow at 4 on Cartoon Network. The Omnitrix has upgraded, and Ben has a new alien. Meet Shockrock. With the fate of the world in his hands, Ben has to master Shockrock's powers and do it quick. Can he defeat his enemy, or will his new alien prove too much to handle? Catch the brand new two-part special, Monday the 11th of December at 4 on Cartoon Network.
New.
Catch brand new Ben 10.
So cool, my greatness is being recognized.
Ben 10 is worth a 10.
Don't worry, everyone. Your world-famous alien hero is here. Yes!
And boy, does he know it.
I'm a genius.
What? No, I'm a genius.
But when it comes to dealing with aliens, this hero gets a 10 out of 10. Brand new Ben 10 starts next Monday at 4 on Cartoon Network.
No.
So, what's it like waiting for new episodes of Ben 10? Well, the wait's over, fanboys. New episodes of Ben 10 are back in action every day of the week.
Finally, a butt to kick!
With your favorite Omni-enhanced alien heroes.
Who's hot? Heat blast, that's fun!
Taking on the bad guys you love to despise.
Clever, but pointless.
Including one adorable buddy.
Next time, I won't be as friendly.
All new episodes of Ben 10, today at 5:30, on your Cartoon Network.
Some things make you jump in your sleep. Call out in your sleep. Hit Grandpa in the face in your sleep.
Ben, it's just a dream.
And flood the rust bucket in your sleep. Well, it's time to wake up.
Wake up.
And face the action. All new Ben 10 starts today at 4, right here on Cartoon Network.
Something to say, and his Omnitrix will save the day. Villains of the world will cower in fear, cause Ben and his aliens are here.
Who guessed?
He's a real bad man. He shoots lasers from his eyes.
You rub it to your daddy.
Ben 10, to the power of 10. Ben 10, to the power of 10.
Meet the new kid on the block, and the electric cannon guy. The skater shot rock, and he sort of fly.
Ben 10, to the power of 10. Ben 10, to the power of 10.
Innovation!
Is the Omnitrix about to explode or something?
To save this planet, you go inside it.
Inside the Omnitrix?
Prepare yourself for Innervision.
Say goodbye to your planet, and say goodbye to your Omnitrix.
No, you don't.
The Ben 10 special movie event, Innervision, in 2 weeks. And watch the first 10 minutes now on the Cartoon Network app.
Fetch my heartburn medication.
When it comes to surprises, and lots of them.
Another Omnitrix?
You've come to the right place.
Whoa! Surprise!
All new episodes of Ben 10 start Saturday the 26th of January at 4 on Cartoon Network.
The Omnitrix gives Ben all kinds of amazing powers. And it's got some big surprises in store. What will they look like?
Is this a new alien?
Oh, yeah!
And what kind of incredible powers will they have?
This is going to take some getting used to.
Check out all new episodes of Ben 10. Start Saturday the 26th of January at 4, only on Cartoon Network.
Get ready for the ride of your life.
Brand new episodes of Ben 10 on Cartoon Network. Ben is off on holiday, but there's one problem.
Time to go Crystal Fist.
And it's called Kevin.
Heroes don't take vacations.
Brand new episodes of Ben 10, this April, only on Cartoon Network.
This is Ben 10. He likes roller coasters, fast cars, and video games. He also has this awesome watch that allows him to transform into 10 amazing aliens. That's really useful when you have to deal with so many bad guys.
He makes a good point.
Like this kid, Kevin. He also has an awesome watch. He can transform into 11 aliens. But what happens when the ultimate goodie faces the ultimate baddie? Find out in the new episode of Ben 10, tomorrow at 4 on Cartoon Network.
There are baddies, there are villains, there are monsters, and then there are rivals. And for Ben 10, Kevin 11's alien powers are a bit too close for comfort. Two kids, two watches, and a whole lot of aliens. But how do these galactic gladiators stack up against one another? Find out in new Ben 10, this October on Cartoon Network.
You want to see some real cool armor? Well,
you got it!
Is the new Ben 10 on your radar? Well, it better be. Arm yourselves, because Ben definitely has. Your favorite aliens are back, more powerful than ever, with some new additions to the team. Without a doubt, all the baddies are about to be seriously omni-kicked. In new Ben 10, starts next Monday at 3 on Cartoon Network.
Before Ben takes on the whole universe,
so cool!
He's got bad guys to beat down here on Earth.
Let me show you the real meaning of full power.
It's a whole week of new episodes.
The only word that applies is extra!
With awesome powers and
cool armor, bro.
It'll leave you speechless.
I thought you'd say that.
New episodes of Ben 10 every morning, all next week at 7, starting Sunday. Plus a sneak peek of Ben 10 versus the Universe, the movie, on your Cartoon Network.
Brand new Ben 10. He has the power to turn himself into 10 alien superheroes, capable of saving the world from the worst villains.
I've got this!
But there's no rest for Ben, because the Omnitrix has evolved, and the aliens are stronger than ever.
Woohoo! Man, that was awesome!
It sure was! Brand new Ben 10 starts Wednesday at 3:15 on Cartoon Network.
So, you're willing to go into the depths of space, risking your life?
The whole universe is in danger!
Aren't you supposed to be the hero?
Why is it always tentacles?
I am unstoppable!
It's hero time!
Ben 10 versus the Universe, the movie, premieres Saturday, October 10th, only on your Cartoon Network.
10 seconds until impact.
This is the possible end of the world.
I can do this. I'm totally ready.
No, that can't be right.
Where did he go?
So, you're willing to go into the depths of space, risking your life?
I'll do anything to save my family.
Why is it always tentacles?
The whole universe is in danger. Can't be happening!
Aren't you supposed to be the hero?
Did I fail? If Vilgax escaped, we gotta move now!
Hey, buddy. It's been a while.
I am unstoppable!
It's hero time!
Ben 10 versus the Universe, the movie. Premieres Saturday, October 10th. Only on your Cartoon Network.
Episodes of Ben 10, Saturdays at 12 noon on your Cartoon Network.